haven't worked out like that in ages. Oh, I feel steadily. Hey, what's wrong with you?
Nothing.
What, I'm punching too hard?
No.
Then what?
No.
What is it?
I gotta pay Murray back.
You can't do anything dumb, Booms. Trust me. Murray's not worth it.
No, because, like, that's just a funny thing, eh? Like, after what I done to Liz, I'm cactus. Like, I can't get no more time, can I? So, you know, I might as well be the one to take her out for good. For Liz, and I still love me mum, you know? Like, probably always will, is it? Is that weird?
Look, your mum couldn't handle the grog, and I hated the way she treated you, but, yeah, I know what you mean.
And Lizzie, what happened in that siege thing? Like, it probably helped give her the stroke, eh?
We don't know that.
No, because I keep thinking, like, she might still be here if, no. Like, that didn't happen.
All right. Hey, grab that bag.
Hey?
Go over there and hold the bag. Come on. Yep, that's it. Look at me. This is Mari, yeah? So whatever you're feeling in there, you put it out over here, yeah? So watch me, you just go whack, jab, and it's Mari, and you're punching Mari's titties, like left titty, left titty, left titty, right titty, left. See?
I knew I'd get a smile out of you.
It's because you're a dick.
You'll be right.
Yeah.
I gotta go have a shower.
Okay.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Thank you.